everybody's running and the world is getting so crazy. People work so hard, there's no time to be lazy. The weekend comes, I'm down with that. Grab your ball, grab your bat, head to the beach, grab some brains. Better hurry up, just got 2 days. Playing games, hanging out, roller coaster, there's no doubt. Go to the mall, lot of fun, pizza ride. On TV, drink that frosty chug of freeze. That's what we like to do. Come on, y'all, I'll talk to you.
Check out the signage.
For gym access outside school hours, see Coach Coulson.
Oh, man! When did this happen?
Another monstrous example of bureaucratic red tape.
It's not tape. It's actually locked.
Hang on. This Coach Coulson. And there he's not.
Come on! Let me...
This has to be the only known case of Laura begging to get into school.
My weekend is ruined. Now I have to use my ratty home hoops.
Bummer.
Hey, Laura.
Hi, Thompson.
Yo, Tish. Good going with that algebra exam, Miss 100%.
Not too shabby yourself, Mr. 98%.
He's a jock and a brain.
Yeah, way to wreck the curve, Thompson.
Hey, sorry you got locked out of the gym.
Now I know what the isolation of X feels like. Later.
Isolation of X? Pretty funny, eh, Lore? Or maybe not.
All right, what was up with all that lovey-dovey algebra stuff?
Since when is algebra lovey-dovey? It's math with letters.
You know how Laura gets when it comes to Thompson.
She does that, like, tunnel vision thing.
Nuh-uh! You know I like Thompson, and you know he likes brainy girls, and there you were, shaking that big old brain of yours for him!
What are you talking about?
May I?
Knock yourself out.
Laura here. Okay, I am way sick of all the attention Tish gets because of her brain. It's not so big. Check out Tish's brain. And this is mine. Okay, maybe hers is kind of bigger, but let's look at a dolphin's brain. Dude, a dolphin's bigger than mine too! Man, now I know I would usually leave the stuff to Tina. Okay, next scene.
And 1, 2, 3, 4, reach!
How are my arteries ever supposed to harden if I keep moving like this?
Tish, just tell me you're in love with Thompson.
Huh?
It's okay. I forgive you. After all, what are friends for, if not to stab other friends in the back?
Like I said before, tunnel vision.
Thompson and I are just friends, like in a mutual brainiac way.
Well, I don't trust brainiacs. They're always doing equations in their heads and stuff.
Really? Tish, are you doing an equation in your head right now?
Just an easy one. One of those if two trains left Chicago at the same time kind of things.
Wow. Creepy.
Oh, come on! I'm not the only one who does that. I'm the only one who does that. One package of dulcimer strings, my good man.
Tish! I'm so glad you came in. Look at this. Surprise, surprise. My best customer is also my smartest customer.
Scholastic Honor Society? There's Thompson with Tish! Aha! I knew I couldn't trust you, you smarty pants!
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Ring the bell.
No!
Please inform Tish that she can have Thompson. I'm giving up on him anyway. He only likes smart girls.
For the 10 to the nth power time, I am not interested in Thompson.
Lord, Tish would never go after Thompson. She's your friend.
I don't know.
Come on, let her prove she's on your side. I have the perfect way. Operation Scorpion.
Ew!
Don't worry, no actual scorpions. It just sounds cooler than Operation Make Thompson Think Laura's Smart.
Here he comes. Over.
Thompson, at 3 o'clock.
Over.
I don't know if I can do this.
Don't worry. You have cheat notes, and Carver will be coaching you from a textbook over the earpiece.
The scorpion has landed. Over.
Huh?
Thompson's coming.
Oh.
Hey, Lore. So, Tish, I didn't know you were into magma.
I know nothing of this magma. Lore is the expert. Aren't you my friend, Lore?
Right you are, my friend, Tish. Many people do not realize that magma is molten rock found beneath the Earth's surface.
I did not know that, my friend, Lore.
When magma is extruded onto the Earth's surface, it's called...
Java?
Lava!
So, what are your favorite volcanoes?
The pointy ones?
Okay, I got something.
In the High Middle Ages, crop rotation was introduced.
Medieval agriculture? Oh, man!
Say, my friend Lore, what were you saying earlier about lava? You know, about how its viscosity depends on the silica content, temperature, and degree of solidification upon the extrusion of the magma?
Young lady, here's a free t-shirt for being so magma savvy.
We should talk about magma again sometime, Tish. And igneous rocks, too. Oh, they rule! Catch you later.
So, that went well.
Yeah, for you. Obviously, this was the final step in your plan to steal Thompson away from me.
Don't blame Tish. I'm the one who mixed up the cue cards.
And I grabbed the wrong textbook.
Just what I thought. A conspiracy!
Lore, please.
I don't want to hear it. I'm never talking to any of you again for the rest of my life!
What's up?
Okay, here's the deal. Laura was upset because she's not as smart as Tish. So we
tried to make her look smart and it backfired.
Whoa! It's like she's got a backstage pass to your brain.
People can be smart in lots of different ways. You shouldn't have tried to make Laura into someone she's not.
Laura doesn't have to be good at the same things Tish is good at. It's like your mom and me. I'm good at cooking, sports, art, science, carpentry, and Ukrainian folk dancing, and she's good at,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1...
Automotive repair.
You are so gonna pay for that.
Look, I bet if you guys can get Laura to see all the stuff she is good at, she'll realize that you really are on her side.
And then maybe she'll be able to trust you guys again.
I think I know how we can do that. Come on, guys!
I hope Coach Coulson doesn't answer the door in his robe again.
Yeah, teachers in robes. He's like number 6 on my list of stuff that gives me nightmares. Right between pit bulls and boy bands.
Sorry, kitty. For the last time, I don't want any cookies. Oh, hi, kids. Nice to see you.
Sorry for the intrusion, sir, but we need to borrow the gym keys. Oh, ow. Sorry, kitty.
Doorbell ditch. Real original. The key to the gym. I can shoot some hoops and forget all about certain rotten big-brained people. At least I have one real friend out there.
That's 52 free throws!
I do believe she's going to break the school record.
53!
What did you want me to see, Tish?
Look!
Want to play a little one-on-one?
Sure!
Let me get in a few practice shots. Thanks for bringing me, Tish. That was great!
So, like, thanks.
Hey, what are friends for?
To forgive other friends when they act like jealous boneheads?
Exactly.
This is just like at the end of a movie, when everyone gets teary. I hate that! I feel better now. Tish isn't smarter than me. She's just one kind of smart, and I'm another kind. Check out the size of my...
cerebellum. That's the part of the brain that controls movement, balance, and coordination. You're good at sports.
Well, duh. Hey, Tina, say later days now, okay?
Later days?
Cool.